And that's how she looks. There's the kickstand. There's a battery status. Showing full charge. Just push that button on the side. And that's where the USB-C plug goes to charge this little sucker. Works great. I love it.